Hello, my name is Fakira Fai.
And I'm Rania Arwane.
And this is Words from Behind the Desk. And on this week's episode, we got an email from John. And John said, "Me and my wife are going through a divorce, and I just found out she picked up the kids and moved across the country with her new boyfriend. What can I do?"
Well, what John can do is definitely go to court and ask the judge to issue a pickup order and order his wife to come back with the children back home. And because what his wife did is she moved, I'm assuming, more than 50 miles. So, yes, she can't. She can't. A parent cannot move with the children more than 50 miles unless the parents, both of them, agree and file something in court ratifying that agreement. Or if they can't agree, then one of the parents who is wanting that relocation goes to court and petition the court asking to be allowed to move either with or without the children.
I was going to ask, if she wanted to move without the children, is that okay?
Still not. No, that she can't. According to our laws here in Florida, you still have to petition the court and let them know that I'm moving and ask them to allow you to move out of this more than 50 miles.
So if she lived in Orlando, she couldn't even move to Miami if she wanted to?
No, not without either her husband agreeing or the court allowing her to.
John, I hope that answers your questions. You can petition her to bring your children back home to you. And if she wants to leave, then she has to get authorization for that as well.
Yes. Right.
Thank you so much for your question. And guys, if you have any questions, please make sure to email us or comment below. And we'll see you guys next week.
Thank you.